truth, fucking lying, cheap. Now my job, I found on the edge of your room.
Yeah! Bloodstock, how we feeling? Oh, no, 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 no. I know it's hot. Believe me, I know. And I know it's been a long weekend so far, but there are far too many beautiful fucking faces looking back at me for that answer. I said, Bloodstock Festival, how the fuck are we fag to die? My homies and homegirls in the back, how you feeling? Oh, you motherfuckers down the front, how you feeling? Security, how you feeling? You feeling strong? They said they're feeling strong. You know what that means? Holy shit. 2.5 fucking years of bullshit. 2.5 fucking years of cancellations, of reschedules, of loss of jobs, of loss of income, of loss of fucking life. 2.5 years of bullshit. It has been an incredibly crazy time, not just for people in bands, but for everyone around the world. And when we think about music, and we think about this togetherness, it's been a massive loss for every single one of us, including the fucking fans of music like yourselves. It has been a crazy time. But I really hope if there's a silver lining in this fucking bullshit that we've had, if there's one silver lining, I hope that it's remembered, or it's making us remember how much we fucking love music, how much this fucking matters to us. Do not take this shit for granted. And I promise you, every member of this band ain't gonna take this shit for granted. I don't give a fuck if you know us. I don't really care if you like us. Honestly, the fact that you're here showing us respect, thank you so fucking much. I appreciate that. Yo, this is new era shit. I need you moving from front to back, left to right. Get those fucking hands in the air.
Where do I belong if pressure takes over? This weight I can shoulder.
Where did we go wrong?
Circle pit! Thank you so, so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So I've seen some movement today. Oh man, I watched Lorna Shaw and Psilocis and Ginger, and I saw this crowd. I saw you, and you were losing your fucking minds. And I asked you for a circle pit before, and that shit was baby size. It was the smallest circle pit I've ever seen. And you were doing your best. All those people in the middle, this is no disrespect to you. I'm looking at all the motherfuckers on the periphery. I'm looking at you on the outside edge. Now's your time to step up. Now's your time to fucking sweat. I need you spinning this place as far as it will fucking go. Let's do this.
Spin this fucking shit! Move!
Fuck yeah, thank you, thank you. How we feeling? I saw a couple of people that may have taken a tumble. Down here, I saw something going on. Is everyone okay? Everyone good? All my motherfuckers in the middle, how we doing? We good? It's hot out there. You be careful. Now I want your energy, but I don't want all of it. Maybe 99%, all right? Leave yourself with a little bit in the tank, okay? How many people have seen Bury Tomorrow before? How many people is this their first time seeing our band? Fuck yeah, thank you so, so much. Thanks for coming out, thanks for checking us out. This is a fairly new one. I need you moving on this from front to back. This is life. I've been hearing whispers that will chill you to the bone, plus into the darkness that I now call my home. The only light I ever had was a bitch's eyebrow. Now I'm walking back to fight with the scars of life. Circle pit. And what did I get? I got a bigger fucking circle pit. I did. I can't deny that shit. But I'm just wondering, if you are here at Bloodstock Festival, I'm assuming you like heavy music. It might be an assumption, but it's a pretty easy assumption, right? Whether it's death metal, whether it's black metal, whether it's punk, hardcore, thrash metal, metalcore, it don't fucking matter. It don't fucking matter. You like heavy music, am I right? Now what comes hand in hand with heavy music is movement, is crowd participation. You're gonna get bored of me, I know it, but that's okay. My job is to make sure you feel like you got your money's worth. That's my only job. So when you walk away from here, you got a big old fucking smile on your face. That's all I give a shit about. Is there anyone out there who's never been part of a circle pit before? Now is your time to enter the middle. Now is your time to enter the fucking middle. I need this whole place. And I'm not talking about the usual few. I need this whole place spinning. If only for one song, I need it going. I need something fucking special. Can you do that for me? Oh, no, 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 no. I said,
can you do that for me?
Spin this fucking place. All the way around. Push.
Push. More fucking people.
That is what I'm fucking talking about. Thank you so much. What did he say? I'm so fucking deaf. Tom P. I think that could be the first show that Tom P has got a shout out. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, thank you so much. All right. I feel left out now, you pricks. No, no, no. All right. I'm just wondering, how many people out there think they're too cool to jump up and down? Come on. Be honest. How many people think they're too cool to jump up and down? How many people think they're too old to jump up and down? How many people like me, after COVID, think that jumping up and down might be a little bit harder than it was 2 years ago? All right. If only for this song, I need it. I need to see it. It's only going like this. It's okay. It's nice and easy. If you're at the barrier, you can probably pretend, right? You can do the old knees thing. I know, I know. I need you, Bloodstock. I need you on this one. Front to back, left to fucking right. Get the fuck in the air. Can you do that? Let's do it. The song is called The Age. Every single person,
get the fuck up, go!
Fucking old fist. I never wanted it to be like that.
so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We got a few more left for you. And then if it's cool, I want to come down there and say hello to all of you. Is that cool? Thank you, thank you. So, we're a band that likes to break records. We are. We're a band that really likes to break records. Who saw us at Download this year? What record am I talking about? Security, you told me you are strong today. You told me you were up for this shit. Am I right? They fucking said it. They fucking said it. Now the world record that I'm talking about is the amount of people over this fucking barrier. I need you. Bloodstock, I know. I know you were gonna smash Download into the fucking earth. 1,000 fucking crowd surfers. Let's go. This is Man on Fire. I want fucking carnage! Fuck yes. Now I don't know the exact count, But I think that was pretty damn close. I reckon that was just still going. 1001, 1002, 1003. See, we did it. It's fine. It's fine. So, we have not so recently announced a tour in the UK with a band called August Burns Red. And in October, we embark on that tour. Am I gonna see any of you motherfuckers there? I said, am I gonna see any of you motherfuckers there? Fuck yeah. This one is for you motherfuckers. This song was solely written about this family, about this community. As I said before, I don't give a fuck if you don't know us. That's okay. That's absolutely fine. You are here, you are part of this family, you're part of the fucking madhouse. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This song is about you. This song is called Black Flame. Every single person, come here, stay.
Look at you now, you're the true friends.
Thank you. We got two more songs left. I lied. We got one more song left. I know, I was excited about two myself. Fuck it, hey? Fuck it. Have we had fun? Do we feel like a family? I'm gonna make you feel more awkward now. I'm gonna make you feel so close and so secure as a family. Ooh, it's gonna be awkward. Put your hand in the air right now, every single person who can hear my voice. Put your fucking hands in the air. Security, if you've got a good working relationship, you can put your hand up in the air as well. Now take that hand and put it around the person next to you. It does not matter if you don't know them. Put your fucking arms around each other. Fuck yeah, security. Has everyone got someone, yeah? Now what I wanna see is this audience as one big, happy, bloodstock fucking family. Leaving the ground together. Can you do that for me? Oh no, no, I said, can you do that for me? Let's make this fucking special. Front to back. Every single person, get up. Go, go, go.